1500 meter champion, not the finest of 800 meter runners, certainly not based on her time coming in here, but it'll be interesting to see how she fares up against the likes of Tarika Moses and Janelle Bromfield. Bromfield may just get a little bit of a push from Tarika Moses, whom you see out early, but certainly this is going to be more than likely all about the young girl from St. Elizabeth Tech Stats. She is right there, right on the heels of the leader, Tarika Moses from the British Virgin Islands. Moses out in front, but the two Jamaicans right behind her. And the Grenadian Ariel St. John is up there as well.
But Bromfield looks like maybe a marathon runner with her style here, Terry. But no doubt she has that kick that she can deliver in the final.
We'll see the kick. We will see the kick. I'll show you, we will see that.
Just covered about 400 meters here, Terry, and the flash time, we look at it, it looks like
103 odd.
But she needs this one, that's Junelle Bromfield, and she's picking up the paces now, Terry.
And Ariel St. John is in the hunt from Grenada. Ariel St. John holding on to second place right now, and she's running neck and neck with Tarika Moses. But we should see a pretty big kick from Junelle Bromfield. She's an experienced 400 hurdler. She's definitely got the stamina for this one. The race now on for the second and the third place. As we had anticipated, Ashani Robb, the 1500 meter champion, not really figuring into this one unless Ariel St. John really falters. It's all Junelle Bromfield. Junelle Bromfield, a serious athlete, a real threat for World Juniors, for Jamaica. As I told you, Leslie, that big kick featuring coming in with a modest time. It looks as though she's going to run, but she may just dip under, and she does not quite get the record, at least not according to the flash time, 206.12. She would have had to have kicked a little bit earlier, did not really get pressed. We were expecting perhaps a little bit more of Tarika Moses of the British Virgin Islands.